1, 2, 3.
Hello, I'm Tyrone Roderick Williams, director of the Sacramento Promise Zone, and here we are in the Promise Zone at a great celebration. We've got some great partners all across the city in the Promise Zone, but today is a special day because our partner, Sac State University, is opening up their first building in the Promise Zone, and I'm here with President of Sac State, President Nelson. We are so excited not only to have you as a Promise Zone partner, but the fact that you all have made a significant investment to plant a campus in the Promise Zone. So can you tell us a little bit about why the university made a decision to bring your opportunities into the Promise Zone and all that's going to be happening here, and that's why we're celebrating?
Sacramento State is dedicated to the community, dedicated to Sacramento, to help and heal the community, to help make the community stronger. We're dedicated to being an anchor institution. We need to be in the community if you're going to help the community. It's not good enough to just do a Band-Aid and just do some service learning. We want to actually be involved in community nutrition, in solving the problems with homelessness, in having new and incubating new businesses. And that's what's going to happen here.
Well, all of those goals are perfectly aligned with the work of the Promise Zone. And so you and Sac State have been a phenomenal education partner. And we're just so glad to have you located in the zone now. So you'll be hearing more great things about our partnership with Sac State and all of the opportunities that they'll provide. It's a great day in the Sacramento Promise Zone.
Stingers up!